Hello, this is Teddy.
Hello.
And my name is Sam, and we would like to tell you a story. It's a story called Teddy Bear and the Shopping Basket. Teddy's mummy asked him to go to the shops and buy some food. So Teddy said, yes, he will go to the shops and he will buy some food. We're going to travel to the shops, so we're going to listen to some music and we are going to dance to the music. You can move your arms up and down, you can move forwards or backwards, you can move your head side to side. Let's move to this music. Ready? One, two, three.
Dawning on a Texas Sunday morning, how I long to be there with Marie, who's waiting for me there. Every lonely city where I hang my hat ain't as half as pretty as where my baby's at. Is this the way to
What's that, Teddy? You can hear something. What can you hear? Teddy can hear a monkey. Listen, see if you can hear the monkey as well. The monkey says, I want your banana. And Teddy says, no, you cannot have my banana. Now, if you've got a Big Mac at home, you could put that into your Big Mac. No, you can't have it. And encourage the children to press the Big Mac at the right time. Okay. So Teddy carries on with his basket. And we're going to listen to the music and travel to the music again. And Teddy's going all the way home. Okay. Hear something else. Tell me what you can hear, Teddy. Teddy can hear a pig. Oink, oink. Can you hear the pig? Use your ears and listen. Can you hear the sound of the pig?
Ah!
pig says, I want to eat your crisps. Give them to me now.
And Teddy said, no, you can't have them. Remember, you can put this in your Big Mac switch. No, you can't have them.